Alright everyone, and welcome to the penultimate episode of the Manchester United Simulation on the Career Mode. Right now, we sit 15 points clear on top of the Premier League, with a chance to go 18 clear. Liverpool could have closed the gap in last episode, as you'd have seen, but we beat them 4-2 at our place. So you see the ninth, just to the far left. We beat Sevilla in the first leg of the Champions League groups, of the quarterfinals, so there's no point in playing that. So we are going to get through to the semi-final, hopefully. Plus there may be a Chelsea, I would say, long sim. But we'll see, but ultimately, we need to fire through the game. So, Premier League to go 18 points clear. This is the last episode to win the Premier League in this episode. Oh, a draw, no! We've still got a good gap, but we want to go clear. We want to just go as far away as possible. Well, I don't even care about what MD says now. We're almost there. Almost there. Well, we've got a chance to mess with 5-1 up and more than comfortable. Blocked. Right, so who's bitching here? Come on. I need you to stay fit. Right. Well, I'll just put a backup side because I'd just keep everyone fit. I'd rather keep everybody fit. 4 goals to the good, more than clear, more than comfortable. 1-0 draw. They scored Daly, but it didn't really matter. So, that's it, basically. So, I wait the semi-final draw. We'll fire through the games. You will 100% see the first leg of the semi-final. So, we are joined by Borussia Dortmund, Spurs, and Inter! Oh, that's massive, actually. Wait a minute. So it's a Champions League, right? So Dortmund beat Barca, Spurs beat PSG, and Inter beat Liverpool. Oh my fucking god. So we are 15 points clear. Leicester have came back into it. City are... So it looks like a... Hold on. Before I jump into it. It honestly looks like a top 4 battle is massive. It looks like Emily is dead Emily. So there's a 4 point gap between 2nd and 6th at least. Aye, so it's like a few wins and you're up there. Possibly. That's right in the mix. If we win this... We go 18 points clear. So where are we at Liverpool? The new 16. If we win, we potentially win the league today. Make sure it's a strong team though. Put in no doubt of mind that we can win the Premier League today. Premier League champions, yes or no? We've done our bit, but is it enough? Are we singing it? Are we waiting? Are we singing it? Or are we waiting? Points clear with 6 games remaining. We are waiting till Leeds. Oh my god, there's Leeds at home. Oh my fucking god. Oh my god! Oh, it could have been worse. It could be like Liverpool at home to win the league. Champion is champion. Is it Liverpool? Champion is champion. Is it Liverpool? We've done it! Before we jump into the semi-final against Watford, let's go confirm to the league standings that we've got Dortmund. Let's confirm the league standings that Manchester United, after a fucking a decade of waiting, are finally Premier League champions! Hey, undefeated today! Say so! Yes! Let's take it to the fourth season. 4 seasons in. And we have not just won the league, but we have humped it. 16 points clear. Sitting in the new. We're through to the FA Cup final. I've not played my strongest team. Well, that's a lie because I did in the start of it, but we're playing backups, so we're still winning. We're on for a potential quadruple this season. FA Cup, League, Champions League, Community Shield. Right, this will be a long sim. Then we'll probably get to the second leg. Right. Well, I'll point on the next episode is then I'll get to the last Premier game of the season. I'll try and get through as quick as I possibly can. And then I'll try and jump in just before the end and watch us lift the trophy. If you still do that, I don't have the day, but we'll see. Jordan Pickford, really? Nuts. But all the danger toys to the Champions League now. It's going to be a hard, hard game, but we want to win it, obviously. So this is four successive years of making the semi-final, and the second season we did win the Champions League. So, obviously we won the Champions League against Lazio, which is probably one of the easiest finals out of the competition you could have asked for at the time. Just play it to the channel, when in doubt, kick it out, that's it. Just play balls into the channel and have the winners one on. Kylian Mbappe, Kylian Mbappe, oh fuck's sake. Let's go, come on! Oh, the last few episodes have been fucking going very good. Does it continue the day though? Do we have a chance to go 2-up? Do we? No, we fuck the chance. Nick the ball back and we're off. Nick the ball back and we are off. Go then. Go on, Paul. Go on, Paul. Jaden. Is it Jaden? I don't know if that's Hakimi. I forget. Fucking Hakimi bombs on. Go. Erling, back of the box. Nick it. You can nick it there. No, you've got to nick it there. Nick it there and you put him right under pressure. Go on. Progress. Progressive balls, as Ralph says. Progressive passes. No square passes, no back passes. Come on. It's only going 1-0 up into half time here. It's not comfortable yet. Do we nick a second before the interval? Do we nick a second before the break? Nope. Right, 1-0 up at half time in the semi final. Can never moan about that. Never ever moan about that. Who's the bench? I know Parsak, Sandro, Wolf, that's really kind of it. So it looks like they've got more like players up here in the Prem. We've got Joe, like Pickford, Walker, Matip. For Fana, I'd think. Then you've got Jorginho. So that's obviously what? 3 defenders, midfielder, and 2 midfielders. Then you've got a Serie A, Ligue 1, Reina's still there. You've got a Spanish, you've got La Liga. I think you've got the La Liga number 3, Oliveira. And then you've got your Caleta Carr. That's a Ligue 1 player. Good save, Don, Aruma, Gian. Turn it up, Bruno Fernandes is always scoring goals. I think that's helped this year. We've got like some Bruno, Sancho, Killian, Erling scoring all the goals. In the Premier League before, I think Jadon had like 20 goals, Mbappe had like 15, Harder had like 13. Like everyone, the front three is chipping in with goals, left and centre. It's like when City went to get 100 points, it's like when Liverpool went on an almost unbeaten league season and they romped to it before the country was shut down. It's like just doing it. Just everyone is firing on all cylinders. So you just romped to the league. It was a slightly slow start to the season where other clubs kept winning, but we showed our class the full way out and I've not even made subs. Shit. Cristiano, Rashford. Indeed, that's really it. Bit more water. There it is, come on. We just couldn't make a fucking third, could we? Oh, so close. Right. Oh, I think we might do the second leg in this episode, though. Because we've won the Premier League, that's a guarantee now. We'll do the second leg in this episode. Then, obviously, it'll be as a West Ham. West Ham's the last game of the season, so that'll be next episode for a long sim. Just to see the Premier League, the potential Champions League final. Well, no, you'll see the FA Cup game, but I'm just going to quick sim that. The FA Cup final, I'm not really caring. I'm not doing it. This needs to stop. I'm not doing it. Backup squad against Chelsea just because full strength team against Dortmund for a chance in the Champions League final to go out with a treble and potentially absolutely massive scenes. Right, so back to Dortmund. Full strength team has nobody really played, so everyone's got to be good fit. It's just by the time we get to it, everyone's fully fit, so it's got to be nice. How does it run? Because then we'll play probably a weak team against Southampton for the FA Cup. Champions League semi-finals. 2-0 up for the first leg. Oh, they're playing a diamond basically. Right, let's get into the long sim. Right, let's see. We're 2 up. We had this last season. We were winning against Liverpool 3-2. I think it was. I 3-2 and we're just going to get through. They beat us 2-0 and went through. Do we have enough about our character to get through and win the competition? Right, let's go. Once it loads. Right, let's go. Go on then, straight away. Fair kick off. Jadon! He just couldn't do it against his old team, could he? if we can get through this, you'll get two long sims of the final day against West Ham and in the Champions League to hopefully we win it, so you can see the celebrations that wrap up the series. Oh, you just couldn't, you just couldn't. Oh, so close. So close for a third goal in the tie. Go on, Gillian. For Daly! Oh, he just scuffs it wide. He just spins it. Go on. Go on. Now he's off. It's not. Bruno's on. Yes. Third goal. Thought he was offside there the way they fucking stopped for a split second. Go on, go, oh, damn it, damn it. Go on. Clean sheet till half time, then we'll regroup. I can imagine that with United, four seasons in a row, Champions League semi finals in two of them. You got potential two finals on your hand. 2-0 up with Bruno, that's pretty much it. Final, here we come. Just the semi-final here we come, the Champions League final, and the last ever episode of the Manchester United simulation only career mode. Oh my god. It might not be though, they've just scored, so get to ahead of ourselves. Better no. Come on. Still got a 3-goal lead in the tie. Still comfortably clear. Comfortably. If a 4-goal's clear in the tie now, Killian scores. That's surely it. They had a chance just before half time, but they couldn't take it. They couldn't come at 5 and. We're going to make a triple change after this attack. Go on, Jaden. To kill the game, Philly. Killian! Oh, Killian! 2 former Borussia Dortmund players, both signed from Dortmund, will now get a standing ovation from the Manchester United faithful. I know what, David De Gea could come on for a semi-final appearance. The boy deserves it. Back to attack and see it out. Well, it looks like lads and ladies and fucking everyone and their parents watching. We will be going through to the Champions League final to play either Inter Milan or Spurs. I don't know the result. If I came up after the first leg of this, when we won 2-0 away in Germany, then I can't remember, obviously, there'd be attention. But we'll find out who we play before this episode wraps up. We're almost there. 4-2, not good. Still 4-goal cushion. Bit more water because we're comfortably clear than now. Do we make a 7? Come on. See it out. Almost there. Champions League semi-final inbound. In 3, 2. Never mind, free kick. No, what? We'll jump in. We'll jump in for the laughs. Bruno Fernandes. Shoot! Oh, what? I jumped in thinking I could have scored a free kick in the last die of the death. Oh, that's so good. Semi Champions League final, baby! Champions League final! There's a girl who had a lot in the crowd. We just. I love how the highlights of the save in the 90th. I didn't want a post-match interview. I didn't want that. Fuck! Oh, this episode's gonna be a bit longer. We will play Inter Milan in the Champions League final. That's it. Right. Well, I'll wrap up for this episode. You'll see the Champions League final and the last day of the season in the Premier League in the next episode. But with that, like, subscribe, all the good stuff. And with that, I'll catch you in the next one. And goodbye.